Hello, MetFi fam. It's your favorite digital presenter, Metty, back at it again with our educational series. This is stream numero tres for us. Now, if you've missed my previous dazzling appearances, why not hit that subscribe button so you won't miss any more? All right, let's dive right into it. Remember when your grandma used to save money under her mattress? Or when you had to stand in line to deposit a check? Well, welcome to the new era where mattresses are for sleeping. And lines are for. I don't know. Drawing. Today, we'll delve into DeFi, which stands for Decentralized Finance. Not to be confused with definitely fiery, although it's just as hot right now. Think of DeFi as the rebellious teen of the finance world, ready to challenge the old ways and usher in a decentralized, transparent, and more inclusive future for finance. No middlemen, no waiting, and most importantly, no unnecessary bureaucracy. Stick with me, and by the end, you'll be the coolest crypto kid on your digital block. And hey, if you're finding this intro intriguing, give this video a thumbs up, and you know, maybe drop a cheapy subscribe. Alright class, or should I say MetFi fam, time to break down what DeFi actually is. But first, pop quiz. Just kidding. Or am I? DeFi, short for Decentralized Finance, isn't just a buzzword your tech-savvy friend throws around to sound cool at parties. It's the groundbreaking fusion of blockchain, cryptocurrency, and finance. Think of it as finance on steroids, but without the side effects and more gains. Oh, and without that pesky centralized authority watching over your shoulder. Traditionally, banks and financial intermediaries had the power to manage your money. You trust them, sometimes begrudgingly, to hold, transfer, or lend your funds. DeFi. It kicks these intermediaries to the curb. Instead, it relies on smart contracts on blockchain networks. Think of smart contracts as your trusty digital butlers, automating financial agreements without the need for a third party. Jeeves. What? These smart contracts run on blockchain platforms, with Ethereum being the most popular and BNB chain being the most active. They're immutable, which means once they're set, no sneaky changes can be made. Oh, and transparent. Like that one friend who tells you, you got something in your teeth, always appreciated. Now, the beauty of DeFi is its open source nature. Anyone with internet access can use DeFi platforms, make transactions, or even build their own financial tools. It's like a giant financial playground, but without the bullies taking your lunch money. Now, imagine a world where you have control over your money, investments, and decisions without red tapes, hefty fees, or, you know, that judgmental bank teller. That's DeFi for you. And the cherry on top. It's all secured by the power of blockchain, ensuring transparency, safety, and let's not forget, a dash of coolness. And hey, if you're having a light bulb moment, or are just here for my delightful humor, why not smash that like button? And for those who just joined us, I see you. Don't forget to subscribe for more DeFi dishing with yours truly. So now that we've grasped the basics of what DeFi is, let's dive into why it's the talk of the town. And trust me, it's not just because it's the new shining toy in the crypto playground. Benefit numero uno. Decentralization. Remember, those pesky middlemen we kicked to the curb earlier. Well, they're staying there. And DeFi power is distributed amongst participants. No central authority, no single point of failure, and no room for those. Too big to fail mishaps. How many times did your money go to save a failing bank? Next up, accessibility. Let's face it, the traditional banking system, it's a bit elitist. Millions globally don't have access to basic financial services. With DeFi, all you need is an internet connection. It's finance without borders, available to anyone, anywhere. It's like the open bar of the finance world, but you know, less messy. Send remittances to the other side of the world for pennies. Then, there's transparency and security. With blockchain, everything is out in the open. Transparent like those plastic bags they make you use at concerts. Every transaction, every smart contract is on the ledger for all to see. And thanks to the decentralized nature, it's super tough for bad actors to manipulate the system. It's like a fortress, but with invisible walls. Benefit number four, interoperability. This fancy word just means that DeFi protocols can easily communicate and integrate with each other. Imagine Lego blocks. You can mix and match different pieces to build whatever you want. Similarly, DeFi apps and tools can be combined to create new, innovative financial services. It's like financial mixology, minus the hangover. Last but certainly not least, composability. This is the magic that happens when you combine the benefits of DeFi. Developers can build upon existing platforms, taking advantage of the open source nature. Think of it like digital Jenga, except instead of removing blocks and hoping it doesn't tumble, we're adding blocks to build taller and more complex structures. So, in a nutshell, DeFi is taking the finance world by storm because it's fairer, more inclusive, transparent, and let's face it, way cooler. Gone are the days of stuffy suits and endless waiting in bank queues. The future is digital, decentralized, and absolutely delightful. And the banks and governments know they are losing their primary weapon of power. This is why they want to stop it so badly. And if you're still hanging with me and you're part of our fantastic MetFi community, drop a comment below. What's your favorite DeFi benefit? Curious minds want to know. So, you're intrigued by DeFi's benefits and you're probably wondering, all right, Metty, how does this DeFi magic actually work? Let's uncover the building blocks, shall we? Starting with stablecoins. While cryptocurrencies are known for their price volatility, and trust me, we've all felt that heart-dropping moment when prices plunge, stablecoins aim to, well, stabilize things. They're pegged to stable assets like the US dollar. DAI, USDT, and USDC are some of the popular kids in the stablecoin block. They provide the benefits of cryptocurrency without the wild price roller coasters. Then, there are lending platforms. These platforms like Compound and Aave are where you can lend or borrow crypto assets. Think of them as decentralized banks. You earn interest by providing liquidity, and you can borrow by providing collateral. No credit checks, no waiting, just pure algorithmic magic. And don't forget, also MetFi is a lending platform that allows you to take a loan against your NFT. Now, if you've ever traded cryptocurrencies, you've probably used centralized exchanges. But in the DeFi realm, we have decentralized exchanges. Platforms like PancakeSwap and Uniswap, or DEX aggregators like 1inch, allow users to swap assets directly, without any intermediary. It's like a direct handshake, just digital. Then, there's the buzzword you've probably heard a ton about, yield farming and liquidity mining. It's essentially the practice of staking or lending crypto assets to earn returns. Imagine planting digital seeds and watching your money tree grow. It's a bit more complex, but that's the gist. A nice example is the staking functionality within MetFi, where you can earn nice returns on your staked MetFi tokens. While this is the heart of DeFi, there are other supporting and additional protocols, some of which are highly experimental and innovative, and the others that offer insurance that covers smart contract failures or mimicking traditional derivatives markets or leverage trading. Each of these components represents a puzzle piece in the vast and intricate DeFi landscape, and the beauty of it. They can often work together, intertwining and creating innovative financial tools and solutions. It's a digital symphony, and we're just getting started. So, next time someone tries to dazzle you with DeFi jargon, just remember this rundown. You'll not only impress them with your knowledge, but also make me super proud. Now, while the world of DeFi is fascinating and promises a world of opportunities, it's crucial we address the other side of the coin, the risks and challenges. Because let's be honest, no rose is without its thorns. First up, smart contract vulnerabilities. These digital contracts are the backbone of DeFi. But they're code, and like any code, they can have bugs or vulnerabilities. Some DeFi projects have suffered from exploits due to flaws in their smart contracts, leading to significant financial losses. Always remember, just because it's on the blockchain, it doesn't mean it's bug-proof. Strict auditing of all platforms' smart contracts is almost mandatory, and this is the approach we are taking with MetFi. Next, the concept of over-collateralization. In DeFi lending, to borrow, you often need to provide more collateral than you're borrowing to mitigate risks. This system, while safe for lenders, can be inefficient and limits the capital efficiency for borrowers. Then we have regulatory uncertainty. As DeFi gains traction, regulators worldwide are scratching their heads, wondering how to categorize and control it. While some regulations aim to protect consumers, too much or too ill-informed regulation could stifle innovation. Technically, if a protocol is sufficiently decentralized, it cannot be stopped, but it can be crippled. Liquidity risks. Liquidity, the ease with which an asset can be converted into ready cash without affecting its price, can be a challenge. Some DeFi platforms might not have enough liquidity, making it hard to withdraw or trade large amounts. Nobody likes a party where the punch bowl runs dry. Complexity and user error. This is probably the biggest one. The DeFi realm can be complex. with great power comes great responsibility. A simple mistake in sending funds, interacting with a contract, or misunderstanding a platform can lead to losses. Always double check, triple check, and maybe get a digital magnifying glass out. Let's talk about impermanent loss. For those providing liquidity to decentralized exchanges, there's a risk of impermanent loss, where you can end up with fewer funds than if you just held onto your assets. It's a tricky concept and can surprise even seasoned DeFi enthusiasts, and probably warrants another video. Lastly, but certainly not least, in network congestion. When too many people are transacting at once, networks like Ethereum can get clogged. This can lead to slower transactions and skyrocketing fees. It's like being stuck in digital traffic during rush hour. How some Layer 1 or L1 blockchains are trying to solve this issue is by making the protocol less decentralized, but that brings about new dangers of a greater attack vector and moving it closer to a centralized system that DeFi is trying to steer away from. While DeFi has the potential to revolutionize the financial landscape, it's still in its formative years. With innovation comes trial and error. It's essential to stay informed, exercise caution, and remember, high rewards often come with high risks. But hey, that's what makes this journey thrilling, right? As the space matures and with the continuous work of brilliant minds, many of these challenges will be addressed. And we at MetFi are always striving to be at the forefront of that evolution. All right, scholars of the digital age. Now that you're well acquainted with the wonders and pitfalls of DeFi, you're probably itching to get started. But before we dive in first, it's always smart to wade into the shallow end and familiarize ourselves with the waters. So, tighten your digital swim caps. Here's your comprehensive guide to diving into DeFi. Do your research. This cannot be stressed enough. Like anything worth doing, it's worth understanding. There are a myriad of resources out there, from blogs, videos, forums, or articles. Get to know the project you're interested in. Join its community and read the documentation. A little due diligence today can prevent a lot of headaches tomorrow. Acquire a digital wallet. Before interacting with DeFi platforms, you'll need a wallet to store and manage your digital assets. Popular options include MetaMask, a trust wallet, and Coinbase wallet. Think of this as your DeFi passport. It's your access key to the world of decentralized finance. Familiarize yourself with Ethereum. While there are other blockchains supporting DeFi, Ethereum is the major player and other blockchains mostly follow it. Understand Ethereum's gas fees, how transactions work, and the concept of smart contracts. If you understand Ethereum, you will understand BNB Chain, Polygon, Optimism, or Arbitrum. It's like learning a universal language that almost every country you visit speaks. Now, start small. Just because you can jump into the deep end doesn't mean you should. Dip your toes with a small amount. Understand the dynamics of lending, borrowing, and staking. You'll make mistakes. We all do. It's less painful with fewer funds at stake. Engage with the community. The DeFi space is blessed with a vibrant and knowledgeable community. Platforms like Telegram, Twitter, Discord servers, and Reddit have enthusiasts, experts, and developers keen to discuss and educate. But remember, always cross-check information. The internet is vast, and not everyone has your best interest at heart. Now, if you haven't joined the MetFi community yet, do so now. The links are in the description below. Interact with protocols. Once you feel comfortable, start interacting with some reputable protocols. This could be swapping tokens on Uniswap, providing liquidity, or borrowing on Aave. And hey, while you're at it, why not check out MetFi? We got some nifty tools and features for DeFi enthusiasts of all levels. Stay updated. The DeFi space is dynamic and ever-evolving. Projects come and go, innovations emerge, and regulations shift. Subscribe to newsletters, follow influential DeFi figures on social media, and attend virtual webinars or conferences. Stay in the know. Moving on to ensure security. Guard your private keys with your digital life. Use hardware wallets if possible, enable two-factor authentication, and be wary of phishing sites. In the realm of DeFi, your security is paramount. And we will have a dedicated video on this next week. Diversify. Don't put all your digital eggs in one basket. Spread your assets across different protocols and strategies. This minimizes risk and provides exposure to various facets of the DeFi world. Lastly, embrace the learning curve. DeFi can be overwhelming, but remember, every expert was once a beginner. Celebrate small victories, learn from mistakes, and continually seek knowledge. The world of DeFi is vast and exciting, and you're just beginning your journey. Wow. That was a deep dive, wasn't it? I hope you got your snorkels on because the world of DeFi is an ocean of opportunity. Remember, be smart, stay safe, and always, always stay curious. Alright, Space Cadets. After exploring the intricate nooks and crannies of DeFi, it's time to look beyond the horizon to the vast possibilities the future holds. Fasten your seatbelts. It's time for a ride through the future of DeFi. Interoperability. Imagine a universe where different blockchains talk seamlessly to each other. No more silos. As we venture forward, the DeFi cosmos will witness more cross-chain collaborations, making transactions smoother and broadening our horizons. Mainstream adoption. Today, DeFi might still feel like a niche known mainly to the tech savvy, but the winds of change are blowing. As user interfaces improve and more real-world assets get tokenized, DeFi will become a household name. Ready to pay your rent in crypto or take out a decentralized mortgage? The future says yes. Now, enhanced security. With the lessons learned from past vulnerabilities and attacks, the DeFi sector is constantly refining its defenses. Expect to see more robust security protocols, enhanced smart contract auditing, and better insurance mechanisms to guard users' assets. More sophisticated financial products. Just like traditional finance has its array of intricate financial products, DeFi's evolution will usher in complex derivatives, synthetic assets, and even decentralized autonomous organizations managing investment funds. Sounds familiar? MetFi is ahead of its time for sure. And finally, regulation and collaboration. While the spirit of DeFi thrives on decentralization, some level of regulation isn't necessarily bad. It can protect the uninformed and foster trust. We foresee a huge inflow of liquidity once regulators and the DeFi community collaborate, ensuring both innovation and safety. The challenge is just how to keep the privacy, self-custody, and permissionlessness at the heart of such regulated protocols. From where I'm standing, or hovering, the future of DeFi is bright, boundless, and breathtaking. And as we rocket forward, remember, the universe of decentralized finance isn't just in the stars, it's in your hands. Dream, innovate, and let's make this future a reality. Well, dear viewers, we've voyaged across the vast seas of DeFi from its embryonic origins to the promising horizons of tomorrow. Whether you're a newcomer, wide-eyed with wonder, or a seasoned DeFi sailor, the tides of decentralized finance promise an adventure unlike any other. Remember, the beauty of DeFi isn't just in the technology, but in its power to democratize finance, to make it accessible, transparent, and resilient. However, like every powerful tool, it requires knowledge, caution, and continuous learning. For those eager to continue this educational odyssey, fear not. We've compiled a treasure trove of additional resources which you'll find in the description below the video. Consider it your map to the ever-expanding universe of DeFi. Now, if you found today's journey enlightening, do me a solid, will ya? Smash that like button, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. We've got many more adventures to embark on together. Oh, and speaking of adventures, next week, we'll be delving into the essential topic of safeguarding your crypto treasures. How do you keep your digital gold safe from the dastardly pirates of the web? Stay tuned to find out, and ensure you're not just earning but also protecting those hard-earned tokens. Until then, may your DeFi dreams be bold, your journeys fruitful, and your spirits ever curious. This is Metty, signing off from the MetFi Galaxy. Stay decentralized.